Hi, I'm Dr. Andrea Douglas, and I'm the executive director of the Jefferson School African American Heritage Center. Our hope with Swords Into Plowshares is to create something that transforms what was once toxic in our public space into something beautiful and more reflective of our entire community's social values.
This project will take the Lee statue, melt down the bronze, and use the bronze for a new work of public art.
It is a community-based project that all of the voices of our community will be able to articulate what we want in our public spaces, as opposed to objects that were given to our community that highlighted a particular ideology that we no longer share. We've been working on this for a long time. In 2015, a young woman, Zionna Bryant, wrote a petition as part of a school project. 700 people signed, and she requested the statues be removed. After a long process and a commission, the city voted to remove the statues.
Because we wanted to change, we were attacked by white supremacists. The whole world saw our trauma, but more importantly, our resistance. Support for Swords Into Plowshares has been overwhelming. Our community will confront white supremacy with creativity. Beauty will heal the ugliness of the past.
I think this project offers a roadmap for communities who are also grappling with what to do with their statues.
It's taking something that was static, molding and melding it into a new substance, and then having a community dialogue with an artist about how to transform the material into something new. The process itself is change-making.
It allows us to understand that history is being made today, and that as we create change, we are in fact creating history.
Creativity calls on the best parts of ourselves. It's transformative by its very nature.
We're giving people opportunities to engage with our own narratives and our own histories.
To make this transformation, we need your help. Please donate to Swords Into Plowshares.
By donating to Swords Into Plowshares, you become part of history. Join us, be part of our team, help us create Charlottesville's new future.